First Sunday of Lent remind us that life is a constant struggle against the devil, but we are expected to face up to the source of all evil in the power of prayer, penance, God's word, and in our determination to be faithful to God. Jesus' victory in all temptations encourages us to reject any compromise with the devil. We are expected to face bravely the source of all evil, trusting in the Lord's love. Jesus reminds us today that our mission on earth is not just to avoid sin, but to constantly build the kingdom of God within ourselves and in our society. Let us all stand and begin our holy mass.